Come check out this abandoned house in Sagamihara, right by a lake. Let's go take a look inside.
This is a single-family akiya in Oi in Midoriku, Sagamihara. It's a two-story, three-bedroom house that was built in 1983. The living space is 66 square meters, and the land is 83 square meters with a car parking space. On the first floor, there is a Japanese-style tatami room, a kitchen with a dining area, a toilet, and an old-school Japanese-style bathroom. The second floor has two rooms. One is a Western-style bedroom, and the other is another tatami room. There's no apparent water leak or tilt. It looks like it's in decent shape. The asking price is 4 million yen or $27,000. And it's about 20 minutes from Hashimoto Station by car, which is a major station in Sagamihara. The best part about this house is that it's close to a lake. It's a quiet neighborhood and it feels peaceful.
Did you buy an akiya like this? Leave a comment.